Next, I'd like to call upon Mr. Jack Maclaren, member of Provincial Parliament for Carleton-Mississippi Mills, primarily.
Thank you, Karam. And thank you, everybody. It's a wonderful opportunity. I'm privileged to be here with you on this wonderful day when your project is reaching fruition. You've heard that you've worked since 2006 when you purchased this property. You've done your design work. You've done your fundraising. The province of Ontario has been able to help out in that way significantly. And it's a wonderful thing to do. I congratulate Amit Temersi, Executive Director of the Institute of Dialogue, Intercultural Dialogue Institute nationally, your national organization. And I congratulate Dr. Yabu Zabek, who's chair of the Intercultural Dialogue Institute Ottawa, this project, this building. And I look forward to your grand opening next spring, Dr. Zabek, that you told me about. You're aiming for about 10 months of time, and I hope you invite me back. I don't have to come very far from work, because you know my office is on Michael Cowpland Drive. Just, I can walk here from work, and maybe you and I perhaps will become good friends and have lunch every now and then. So I look forward to that. I think what you're doing here is wonderful, as a people, as a community, and I think it defines what Canada and Canadians are all about. You are of Turkish heritage, you are Turkish Canadians, and you come here because we are a great country, we have good things to offer, and what makes it good is the people that immigrated here before you, and what's going to make it better is you who come here and are the next generation of Canadians. Are certainly a very important and significant part of our culture and our country. My family immigrated to this country. We all did. My family came here from Scotland in 1826, and we settled and we farmed. And I still farm on that farm, and I'm very proud of that history and that heritage. And you are building a history and a heritage for your community, which we will all be proud of. Each generation. Is that okay? Move. Maybe it's better there. Can you hear me? Yeah, is the wind? I got to compete with Mother Nature? All right. We all contribute to what makes Canada a better place. Each generation, each new group of people that comes here because we built something great. We have a wonderful constitution, a wonderful democracy. We are a land of freedom, freedom for people to do what they want and to succeed and prosper and build wealth and security for yourselves and your families. And each of us contributes, and the country becomes better as time goes on. That is our job as Canadians, to make this country better than it is today for the people of tomorrow. And you are part of that. And it's a wonderful thing to see. Thank you for letting me be here with you today. Congratulations on this project.